All right, day one, starting, we're about to take off for our trip. Take off for a trip to Iowa. Today wasn't the best day, but I mean, can't do nothing about it now, you know? We gotta do what's right. And it's starting to rain. My luck. We'll be taking this fine gentleman and heading down there to go celebrate my cousin's graduation, and we will be celebrating my birthday, which will be this weekend, so I'm kind of excited, but I mean, not much I can do till we get there. So we're gonna be taking off here in about 15 minutes, 10 minutes, so let's go. Let's do it. Let's go have some fun, huh? Okay.
United voices are ringing now. Passionately lavish with love. Keeping our eyes to the skies above. I hear a heavenly sound. Unceasing praise, let the earth resound. Daily devoted to you. Keeping our eyes to the skies above. Never gonna stop, never gonna stop. Never gonna stop, never gonna stop. Lifting up your name, lift up your name, lift up your name.
All right, we're here in... Where are we?
Concordia, Kansas.
We're in Concordia, Kansas, and we are about to go into
Christie's Family Restaurant and fine dining for some delicious breakfast
here. Yes.
In Nowhereville, Kansas.
Yes.
We're just waiting on... Is that it?
No.
We're waiting on...
Waiting on...
No, I do.
Anyway, goodness, how long have we been driving?
Starve to death waiting on you, man.
Go in.
How much longer do we have before we're back down in Nauma?
We have a little over 3 hours. Tonight.
3 hours. We're almost there. Let's go. Yeah. Woo. Gosh, it feels so good to stand.
Isn't it?
All right, I'll see you in there. All right, just had our breakfast. It's fun. Good little breakfast. Good little meal.
Our bellies are full.
Yeah, yeah. Woo, yeah. Did you think it was okay? It was okay. I mean, it wasn't the best thing in the world, but
I've had much better. Homemade.
Yeah. Christie's Family Restaurant. We will, I guess, only about 3 more hours and...
Great.
3 more hours and we'll be back out in Iowa, so... Back over in Iowa. So... I guess we'll see... I'll see you then. Hey, we're here. Let's do it. We're here. We just arrived. Long drive. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited to see them all. I'm gonna be very happy. I'm gonna come in. I gotta meet a bunch of my family. Oh, this door. What?
Which room?
Yep. Hey, first time I've been in the house. So this is fun. This is gonna be fun. First time in the house. Dang, this is a nice little house. Okay, woo. Nice little house here. All right, I'm excited. Where's my little cuz?
And I like the picket fence look too. And yeah, hopefully those guys will, well, you've done this down through here, but you know, maybe they'll, whatever.
You know, the biggest thing is
squeeze so another house in between here?
They might, I don't know.
I suppose they could if they wanted to, huh?
Welcome back. There she is. There she is. There she is. There she is.
There she is.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hey, folks.
Whoa. Whoa.
All right, heading down to Kylie's house.
Who's Kylie?
Heading over to Kylie, our cousin's house.
Where's she live?
I have no idea. Somewhere here in this area of Iowa. There it is. There it is.
There it is.
There it is. There it is. There it is. What?
Welcome to your redemption. I'm finally catching on.
Oh, that's what Kylie was talking about. They've got a
They do have
triangle.
A triangle backyard.
Yeah.
Literally.
She meant it, yeah.
Double chocolate.
That's y'all double chocolate.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You lose, you lose.
I'm digging the tour.
You want us? You want your rest?
I was sitting on the couch the whole time, and now he gets up.
Well, you want the rest of it?
Good job.
They have to have base cover, too.
I could have done it better myself.
You open that door, then you take it anymore.
All right, leaving Kylie's house. Where are we going, Alex?
Back to my place.
You're in. You heard it from the master himself. Hey, sorry, the camera died, so didn't get much of that lake footage, but we're gonna all play baseball, we're all gonna have some fun with that, and then my party's there, so we're gonna do some of that footage. So, enjoy the ride.
What?
No,
please.
Hi, Mom.
Mahala.
It's not good to argue, huh?
Yeah. All right.
Anya, come on.
Looking good. We're about to go to Alex's graduation. Alex's graduation party. A bunch of stuff's about to happen. So I'll see. Yeah, I'll see you there.
The class of 2016, please rise and face the audience. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce the Santa Clara School graduating class of 2016.
Hey, all right, I gotta make this short, but it's almost 5 o'clock in the morning, and we're about to head home from our trip, so. Just letting you guys know, I'm not going to record it, I'm just going to leave it as is, so we're just going to do that, and that's about it. I mean, not much else to say. I'm not going to record the ride home, so I'll see you guys when we get home. All right. Finally made it home. It's 10:30 at night. God, we're all tired. That was a long, long trip, but we made it. Thank you for coming with me on this adventure. It was fun. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like on the bottom. Leave a like or comment at the bottom. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh, this is recording.